is your First Alert 5 weather with Mike Daniels.
What a great fireworks show by the Adam Ann Club last night. And Zach Vogel had his camera out, shot this beautiful picture for us. Always post your pics up on our page, KOAA5. And thanks for helping us out on those pictures. A few clouds drifting across the north end of town tonight. Not a big deal. I think we're still going to go with mostly clear skies overnight tonight. It's 26, but with that light breeze, and it's just a light breeze at 5, it feels like 20 degrees out there. Clear skies in Pueblo, 22 is your current temperature, no wind, so no wind chill. Let's launch this first weather show of the new year with one of Mike's fun weather facts. Now that we're into January, you're going to be seeing more sunshine. In fact, during the month of January, we gained 44 minutes of daylight. Always good news, in my opinion. Here's what's going to happen around here tomorrow. Picking up more of a downslope flow ahead of this cold front, that'll be conducive to some breezy wind from late morning into the afternoon. Winds out of the west, 15 to occasionally 25. Miles per hour, but that will make it warmer up and down the I-25 corridor. Cold start tomorrow morning, even at 9 a.m. We're in the mid to upper 20s across the Springs in Pueblo. Still hanging on to that sunshine by 11 o'clock tomorrow morning, but watch what happens by early to mid-afternoon. Bank of clouds pushing off the mountains right across the I-25 corridor. Yes, we'll see mostly cloudy skies late, but dry skies all across southeastern Colorado. Hard to believe the final Bronco game of the season taking on those Raiders on Sunday. Great January football weather Mile High. Sunshine 50 degrees at kickoff. Here's how we started the new year. Pueblo 47, real close to where you should be this time of the year. And in Colorado Springs, our high today 39. Warmest it's ever been on New Year's Day here, 64 degrees way back in 1914. Outside tonight, mostly clear and cold all across the viewing area. Teens, 20s, and a few 30s out across the lower Arkansas Valley tonight. Our overnight low temperatures dropping down to 12 tonight. 17 in Colorado Springs, and quite cold across those high mountain valleys, single digits to below zero. You get sunshine around here tomorrow until those clouds push in. Again, it's going to get breezy to windy depending on your location. Stronger winds west of I-25 across some of the foothills. And if you're going to wash off last Monday's snowstorm, you get the green flag both Saturday and Sunday. And if you've got a three-day weekend, Monday as well. I hope you have a great weekend no matter what you've got planned in the Springs on Sunday. Whether you're watching the Broncos kick off or kicking off your ski boots, it is going to be dry and mild. Even better Monday into Tuesday. Soak that up while you can. Tracking a fast moving storm that could bring a few snow showers to the Pikes Peak region late Tuesday night into Wednesday. Windy Wednesday as that storm pushes off to the east and we pick up a pretty tight pressure gradient, and then more snow possible by next Friday. Pueblo first weekend of the new year will leave you with a warm feeling. Mild downslope flow with warmer than normal temperatures. That warming trend hits high gear on Tuesday, then a fast moving storm with wind on Wednesday. Maybe a morning shower. Looking like a long shot at this point. Another storm could bring snow by Friday. And in Canyon City, if you're a big fan of congenial January weather, I have got you covered. You're on a dry run through Tuesday, then a brief shower possible Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, and another storm late next week with flurries in your Friday forecast. Woodland Park, nice warming trend over the weekend into the middle part of next week, and then by Wednesday, fast-moving storm with a few morning snow showers. I think a better chance of seeing some snow by Friday, but the storm is still a long way off. Just wanted to give you the first alert at this point.